seemingly as if it's not an immediate threat, keep moving until we have to start dealing with it.
I don't want to fall behind the rest of the platoon.
One and two.
Don't worry about it.
Doable, dude. You just took close gunfire.
Any idea where that came from?
One on top here, one south. What's the gap between Charlie and Charlie? They are also to the south.
No, no idea.
It's definitely southwest.
That's Charlie to our southwest, unless that's overshoot.
Yep.
Charlie's moving towards us. Keep looking to the west.
One shift west, one for Charlie.
Duke, I think there's something directly west of us, about 300 meters. I think I saw tracers.
Keep eyes west then.
Delta, move is west, or west is, we need to move eyes early.
So you want Delta to move back west?
It's an
enemy Vic, 240 degrees from 2.
Tracer ATO.
Tracer, try to get eyes on and engage.
Stay behind cover.
West of 1, Charlie. About 200 meters, speed me.
240.
Tracer, southwest. 210.
240, what's about it?
1, due west, I'm gonna crash.
Tracer, bring 210.
Jesus, there's corpses up there already.
I know. Move west a bit, try to support Tracer.
Got eyes on it, still out a bit far. Don't go too far off Tracer.
One of Charlie's guys I think has an ATF too. Are those EI?
Yeah.
Probably.
Delta, do we know if Charlie is still up?
This is one, Charlie's falling back past
two has eyes on lots of contacts southwest, unsure if it's friendly or not.
That was a miss too, sorry. Copy, guys with the Charlie survivors, ask him if they have not passed into the
BMP is right on one.
Moving, taking fire.
One just lost low.
Two's taking fire
BMP
southwest.
Just south of Squadley, 50 meters.
Fuck.
Stay behind cover. Two's heavily engaged, we cannot move.
Copy, two's on AT2.
Just lost Duke.
Anybody have AT?
Hey, one, get to southeast. Cutgun is taking command of one.
Have a tree close to the left.
100
meters
between
the west.
Two bug
outies, we can't hold. Cypher moving north, I'm under fire from the thing. Just hide my cover for now.
Two.
rounds going all around me.
Shoot and move east.
Anybody else alive in the room? 703. Alright, Venture, keep moving east if you can. MPL, are you still alive?
Kind of.
He just treating himself unwounded.
So just keep doing what you can to move east. The rest of the platoon.
Run!
Yeah.
Team leads, once it's calmed down, and a head count on who's up. And how many AT?
One is 4 up, and we have no AT.
Tracer?
I need to walk a little.
Hey, lead, we get to you as soon as we recovered on stamina, and then we relink with you guys.
We have a little bit of a hill between us and them.
Delta, does any of us, or do any of us have, do we have eyes on any Charlie survivors?
Yes, we have eyes on one survivor of Charlie 2, Sebun.
Copy, get him to link up with you and then get on Delta's net.
Alright.
And once you do, tell him to
sign that should in. Be good to...
Go ahead and run if you guys can. I gotta take a few seconds. Two is three strong, we're moving slow, we stand.
Copy two, do what you can.
We're on the north side of the road. Do we still have a medic?
Affirm, medic's up. I'm on SL's position now. I can make my way to two if needed.
Yeah, H needs the medic.
Alright Delta, from here let's try and cut it straight south. Let's get in behind Echo.
Hey there, buddy.
Keep going, guys. I'll catch up.
Well, we lost enough today, don't you think?
Yeah.
Alright, you're...
Two's taking fire from the north, northwest.
Sound like
yeah, we have about a, maybe a fire team, 200-300 meters to our north, Alpha can deal with them.
Can you guys hear me well?
Yeah, I hear you.
There you go.
All right. I need a pause for stam in a sec here.
When are you fine on stam?
I'm good.
Alright guys, keep pushing south, we're gonna try and make it straight to Sudan Soya.
Yeah, I see them distant north. Around there.
Too fast to hold there for too long, we need to keep moving.
This place, let's go.
Alpha just called in a big far north. Sorry, one, keep moving south as well. We gotta get past, get online with Echo. Team lead, if you see that Vic, let me know what it is. Team leads, the Echo 2 mark is a brick Vic, so we'll have it.
BMP or BTR or something right behind 2, northwest.
Copy, keep moving.
We got warriors engaging it.
Landshark, are you up?
Medic is medic south by the echo marks right now. By echo 1. If you keep running south, I'll meet you.
Guys, this cutty southwest.
Moving towards Student Georgia, so move off the other road too.
Yeah, I just noticed we were over there.
No worries. Alright, Delta, take it straight south from here. Let's stay in between Alpha and the Echo Vix.
Contact front.
Off one.
Bravo is to
off one. Now there's infantry mix in them.
Copy. Be careful with the car.
Careful up here.
Moving up on you.
Had a contact in front of D2, right about the road in front of town.
Mark.
Auto cannon all over one.
BMP northwest. BMP northwest.
Move, guys. Spread out, spread out, spread out.
Alright, Delta 1, you're in charge now.
Delta 2, head into town if you're not there already.
There's a Vic to the north.
Yeah, I wish I had AT.
To, just watch the southeast of that big white building. The one takes the west next to the containers.
There's a Vic to our north, apparently. Bravo's calling it.
To, how are you doing on AT?
Ah.
Alright, as good as we do, so ignore the Vicks for now, just call them out.
Darius, Penny, are you guys still up?
I can hear you, I'm still up, I just don't know where you are now.
I'm in town.
Yeah, friendly is in the construction site.
Alright, pushing into town then.
Tiberian, are you up?
Affirm, I just met with the platoon. Keep doing what you're doing, push through the compound, push through to the south.
Roger, I'm backing on that now.
Entering the northwest of town.
Oh, good luck with that. All right, I guess we're just here.
Definitely not a friend.
Go shoot another building, you dick. Well, I'm looking at those video pieces, but I'm just putting it out of here.
I have no idea where he is.
I think it's on the other side of the building from us.
Well, if I see him. I'll put a hole in him if I can.
Yeah.
Enemy infantry incoming from the northeast.
I kind of want to go upstairs again, but I don't know if I want to. Let's go upstairs.
That's where we'd be most effective, I think.
Follow the stairs, southeast corner of the construction building.
Yeah.
Some fire northwest.
This has been exciting!
Right? Yeah, that went 0 to 60 real quick.
About 300.
Some sort of armor on the Alpha position hangar.
I've got some AT.
Oh, where's the BMP?
Unsure what it is.
Those Alpha guys are gonna get through, but it's crazy. Again, sneaking
around. It's right of the burning T-72.
Oh, right, I see it, right over there. It's about to hit the road, I think.
There it is, it's hitting the road.
On the road.
That's about 100. Vic is on the road. On the road.
It's 100.
Oh, there.
Yeah, I think you know. Oh, 4-0. Hi. Gotta pop out the right side of this building.
Are there friendlies there?
No, he's not.
Oh, he ain't sneaking no more. I can see it, but it's spinning around.
It's only launchers, yeah.
Did we get him?
That sounded like a tad amount of overkill from back here. You're like two rockets and then everybody fires.
We are not taking chances with those things anymore.
Saying again, 280, there's infantry contact up the hill.
I see him.
No, not beavers. Alpha beavers have appeared in your colony. Will eat all the trees unless you stop them.
Vic on the road.
Whoa.
Tank on the road.
This out.
T-72 southwest.
That's a tank.
T-72 south road approaching T-72.
Direct south now. Next two.
Got it.
Oh God.
Moving west.
Dude, what the fuck?
Heads up, Royal Navy is inbound for extraction.
Royal Navy, great! Dude, did it just get disintegrated?
Once you were coming around the point, near radio park. That hill is not good.
Whoa! Holy shit.
Got his mouth, got his mouth.
I wouldn't say waste.
Davey, how many boats do you have?
You want to start moving out?
Contact east. Infantry Bowie. Yeah, 15 east.
Not in my construction building.
Copy,
nice work. 0 maybe? Really, you're gonna fucking hurt by sliding?
There they are!
north.
What is that?
Hey, one, we got something northeast now as well. 030.
Slam dunks?
Hey.
Pretty sure that Vic is right next to you.
Heads up, there are infantry northeast. You got a couple of infantry northeast.
Tank still up.
Let's see if I can hit it.
You gotta hit the engine.
That was a little close.
Differently.
Is this not the second floor?
Delta, let's hit southeast.
Incoming fire from
get
the northwest.
Get out of construction building. BRDM to the east.
Breakfast
time.
Delta, keep moving.
Break contact,
south.
Move for Brexit.
Is there not an AT-4?
Nope, we're out of AT-4s.
Shit.
Should be.
Is that a friendly Vic?
Keep moving towards the coast, Delta.
Another Vic coming north.
Vic north.
Spread the fuck out.
If anyone needs a medic, can get patched up at the coast.
Oh, that water's so cold.
I don't even care how cold it
is. But the shrinkage, think about
it. Are we mounting?
Bravo. Yep, start mounting into the boats.
Echo command.
Does it matter which ones or just anyone?
Just take any that are available.
I can.
Echo. Stop.
MPL's loaded.
H is loaded.
Oh, your AT guys are gonna die.
Heavy engine.
Two loaded.
Got plenty of seats here.
Are we full? I think you're full up now, you're full up.
Full up. This one's supposed to fall.
We're full.
Go. Don't run him over, wait!
Bucko, go forward.
Go backwards. You're all clear, straight back. Keep going back.
Do we have no machine guns on this? Oh, that's a shame.
No, we got a front one.
It's a front gunner. But we're not going to do anything against BTRs and T-70s.
Isn't it 50 cal?
50 cals yeah. will get through that.
Through BTR, yeah.
Yeah, BTR, actually.
BTRs, BRDMs, BTR it'll go through.
A lot faster.
Might flip us around so we can cover that.
Then so the front can cover.
Yeah, it's on. It handles like a pig.
Three-four-zero. There's some guys moving around on the ridge up there.
Got him.
Yeah, Asterix is up.
If you're in the other boats that are still there, and full.
Okay, I think that's everybody.
That they should
oh, keep so moving. We have people on the beach.
If the boat is full.
Boat's full. Keep moving. That's what orders are coming through. Just keep going.